sleep.
Okay. So look in your own eyes here, and it turns out within a few seconds, your eyes get very static. See how you're just sort of staring right now? Because the mirror is not reflecting you properly, it's reversing you.
Okay. It turns out you can actually look in your eyes and see you while you're actually in the forest. So show, I know, there's a lot of crookedness, a lot of exaggerated, but there's your smile. Okay, look in your eyes and see this. There's light in your eyes and you smile. If you look in this mirror, though, to the side.
This one?
Yeah, that one. And you look in your eyes and try to smile this way, it always feels kind of fake.
Yeah.
It lasts for a second or two and then just stops.
Okay,
whereas this way, still be present. See behind your eyes. And this is how we are as people. We have this full expressive nature that we never get to see. And this is how people actually understand us and know us as people.
But we don't know that.
We don't know that. Not just you, no one.
No one.
Everyone has this altered version.
And it's funny because people will tell you.